the show might be surprising to our visitors because they're not traditional still lifes. For example, with this painting by Ella Vedder, it almost looks like a portrait, but the still life elements in the painting work to advance the narrative. Specifically, there's a Wheel of Fortune down here in the bottom corner, and the arrow on the wheel is pointing towards a skull. And that's a reminder that youth and beauty are fleeting, both for the dancing girl who's depicted in the painting and for the viewer himself.